Welcome back to the Astro Room, your very own portal to the cosmos. This is another video in the series of how to do video stacking with your space objects with the Seestar. We will be doing lunar or moon video stacking in this video. So if you haven't seen the other videos in the series, such as how to do video stack of the sun, how to do planetary video stacking, how to do deep sky stacking, make sure you check those out too. Okay? There will be links in the description for those. But all right, let's get to it. What we will do is a video recording of the moon. But before you even start recording, you're going to want to tap on the autofocus icon that's down here. Okay, on the bottom right. And once that's done, I've already done it. But once you've done that, then you're going to hit the raw button. Okay, so that's what I'm going to do. Now I'm going to hit raw. And this is important before you start your video if you're trying to do moon video stacking. Okay, so now I can hit record. And for the purposes of this video, I will do just a 30-second recording of the moon. Okay, so it's done recording. Now, after it's done, you're going to hit the down arrow, the icon. We're going to exit, and then you're going to go into My Album, okay? Click on My Album, and then you're going to click on Seestar. So not downloaded, we're going to click on Seestar. And here you see a folder under Lunar, and in that folder, you're going to have all your videos that you've taken, whether raw recordings or not, of your moon. So we're going to click on the one that we just did. That's the one we're going to stack. Here it is. You see that it says raw. Okay, so you want to make sure to do video stacking of the moon. You're going to hit, or you're going to choose the raw file. Okay, the raw video recording. Don't choose the ones that do not say raw because those won't work. So let's click on the raw recording. This is the 30-second one I just did right now. There's a stack button right up here. But before I do that, just remember, you can send this video to family and friends. You can text this video. That's what this little icon is down here for, the up arrow. If you click on that, you're going to have some options that come up that show that you can export it or you can download this video. So there it is. You have your download and your export option, okay? But I'm going to cancel because we're focusing on how to stack. So let's click on the stack. And you see now the video starts stacking. The 30-second video we just did, it's doing its thing. So let's just wait for it to be done. Okay, so it looks like it's done stacking. And what I've been noticing is that every one of these videos that I do, whether it's planetary or the sun or the moon, they all, if you're doing a 30-second video, they all take around the same time. This one took, once again, about 4.5 minutes, just a little bit over 4.5 minutes. It says here total stack time was 287 seconds. The stack file is saved in Lunar folder. So let's go check. You can click on go to check. And there it is. Here it is. Here's the stacked video image. Once again, if we click on the up arrow icon, we can download it to our device, this image, right? We can export it. It has different options here. We can export the raw file. Once again, exporting is like if you want to send it to family or friends, right? You want to share it with others. So let's edit this image now. We can edit. And here we have it. And we have the options to do brightness settings, saturation, contrast. Let's play around with those. I'm going to hit the contrast. You see how it brings out the colors just a bit more. If you go too much, of course, it'll get a little artificial looking, but you know, it's not bad to kind of enhance it a little bit, right? This is the original. And then if we go just a little bit, it brings out those rich mineral colors of the moon, kind of like the brownish hues, the blue hues of the moon. It looks kind of cool, actually. So I think I kind of like this, not too much. Let's just do it just at that setting. Let's go to saturation now. Yeah, look at that. This is going to be a really fun picture to share with family and friends. If you notice, I'm just pumping it up just a little bit, because if you overdo it, you know, I mean, maybe some people like it like this, but it looks a little bit too fake. So, you know, let's get it a little bit more natural. I just pump it up just a little bit with the saturation. You can sharpen the image as well. You can denoise if you'd like. Don't think I like to denoise it. It kind of gets the details out. This, I don't know if you can see it, but it looks a little greenish on my end. I'm looking at it on my tablet and it looks a little green. So I'm going to go back to the saturation. Maybe it's a little bit too much on the saturation. It looks like it was the sharpen feature. So it looks a little better now. I brought down the sharpen. It looked like the sharpen was making it have this other hue of a color. I don't like it. I'm going to go down. There it goes. So once you have what you want, click on done. There you have it. Let's zoom in. It's amazing though that we can zoom in and look at these insane details. Look at these craters. This is absolutely incredible what the Seestar can see. For sure, these are some of the Apollo landings right here, right around here. A fun project I suggest for those of you who are space nerds, look into where the Apollo landing sites were on the moon. It's really fun. Okay, so once again with this image, we can share it with others, right? You can download, you can export, right? Okay, so now if you're wondering, what is the whole point of this video stacking? What is this gonna do? The Seestar itself tells you. Let's look at that. It explains it here. The whole point of stacking, for instance, deep sky stack, is to improve the signal to noise ratio of images by stacking for clearer images. And then right here, for sun, moon, and planets, it says post-processing feature video stack generates clearer images of the sun, moon, and planets from the video with one tap. So you see, that's the whole point of video stacking, of image stacking, right? It's supposed to generate clearer images. Make sure you hit the like, make sure you subscribe, and turn on the bell notifications, because that will let you know once the Astro Room continues to post more videos. Thank you so much for your support, everyone. Till next time.